Hey, what's going on, man? So I don't welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake, the totally fair and wonderful game.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
What the heck can I do there?
Give me a break already. Damn. I knew it.
Thank you. series.
The freak. Oh, this is so chaotic.
Ashley!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadddler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Fuck, I'm losing it. did it.
Get out of my way, you bunch of black robe bums.
Safe.
This looks like it's gonna hurt. She's clean, then what about us?
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
Map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
the loot. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Really got out of there.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Better to be over-prepared.
Leon, look! Is that...
Uh-oh.
Ada.
I think it's Ada. Out.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
I shouldn't leave him with like a strap or something.
Ada!
Okay. Spider-Man. Yeah, shooting his arm, shoot his face.
Renegade.
Renegade for life. Assemble! Be saved! Do not let them escape! if I'm drowned, are you dead yet?
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Well, you know, this seems like a bit of a good time to use it as any.
Finally, I looked at I'll give you a holy body. Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bright's here. You coming?
I think we both know this is where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Why didn't we get on that helicopter?
Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon. Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright, stick close to me, lesbian.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Just in case I fuck this up. Actually, what was this? That was an herb. I'm a bum.
Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
We should have just gotten on the helicopter. But no, we gotta be difficult. Because of reason. Oh, come on. Face, please.
They're not attacking. What's going on?
They're nothing now. Their master's gone. It's over for them.
You gotta be fucking me right now. Do this too.
Hold on.
We're still underground. Yeah, this place is huge.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
I'll retire after this. Going through all that horse shit.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
Oh, thank goodness that's over with. Holy poop. I ain't gotta play this game no more. Holy poopity poop. Oh, that scary crap. Hey, that was a really annoying ending, though. Not annoying ending, but annoying last couple episodes. Oh my goodness. It's just like this game's not fast-paced enough for those high-intensity fights. But maybe they did want me to run away. I'm just such a gung-ho person, I just keep trying to fight everything, so maybe that's my fault for trying to play it different. Or trying to play it the gung-ho way. That's probably my fault. Neat game and all that, though. But how does this work? Like, did she get home safely? They're not gonna show us returning her to a president? Oh, you got some. Well, this is Ada.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now. excellent job.
I got an A ranking throughout the whole game. Cool, or whatever. Alright then. I hope y'all enjoyed this game. I did at some point. Did y'all like that rocket launcher kill at the end? That was cool. But alright then. Hope you enjoyed your saw today. And if you did, please smash that like button. Tell your friends, subscribe to the channel if you're already. And I'll talk to you all in the next playthrough.